Ram Janmabhoomi is not a matter of compromise. Nothing can be mediated about it, actually. The question is that since it is the birthplace of Bhagavan Ram, and world knows that the temple can built in at the birthplace, and if you see the Allahabad High Court verdict on 30th September 2010, it was also very clear that the structure which was demolished on 6th December 1992 was never been a mosque, and it was built by demolishing a grand temple and out of the debris of the same. That's why there is no question of building or allotting anything other than the Ram temple at the glorious place of birthplace. So many efforts has already been done. The Allahabad High Court also taken the initiative for this negotiation or some talks, but nothing could happen. And right now also, the mediation committee which have been appointed by the Honorable Supreme Court, the country has seen how much type of this questions have been raised on the team of the mediation committee, like Sri Sri Ravi Shankar and all. And they are not willing to settle the issue, basically. Their intention is only to linger up the issue or ultimately defer the matter, because they know that the decision will come in favor of Ram Janmabhoomi. Can this Ram Janmabhoomi be negotiated? No, not at all. This is the birthplace of Bhagavan Ram. Only and only glorious grand Ram temple can be constructed at the place, and nothing new can come out in the Ayodhya. And in the name of Babar, the country will not accept even a single monument, whether it is a mosque or otherwise, in the entire country.